The Durabond Mill in McKeesport is the only spot anywhere around Pittsburgh where I can go to catch an SW1 and an AC-44CW in the same spot. Turtle Creek Industrial Railroad 462 SW1 was built in August of 1949 and still serves Durabond to this day.